moving on for the cattle guard. Not too bad. Man, this is really what a fucking WRX is for, isn't it? Getting nuts, going fast, and having fun, especially on dirt. A little squirrely after about 75, you know, kind of wants to jump around, and probably could use some lower tire pressure for that, but it's all right, having fun. There we go, missed the divot. Yes. Nice, fucking nice. All right.